Job 15:8-10. Job 15:9-10. Job 15:9-10. What do you know that we do not know? What do you understand which is not in us? With us are both the gray-headed and very aged men, much older than your father. So apparently they're older than Job, and they're mocking Job because of his youth. Just because you're old doesn't mean you have countless wisdom. Wisdom does come often with experience. But apart from the Lord, there's no true wisdom. And the words they were spewing out of their mouth was not wisdom given from God, but wisdom of man, which was faulty and foolish. We need to be able to discern between the two, because we should be willing, wise, to listen to advice, but we gotta filter out good advice from bad advice, because some people just throw advice at us even when we don't want.